That's good. Thank you. I'm going to try to do this one a different way. Yep. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we did take your map, Gas. Sorry about that. Work off of, I don't know. I would imagine that at least one of them went to... Actually, maybe both of them. Went to the fair. Yep. You want to see the bubble forming? Hopefully you can see it. There you go. What's that? I'm not smelling it. Yeah, I'm not. I smelled something earlier, but it wasn't propane for me. I don't know. I have no idea. Grabbed a very bad pipe, but I am, is it about ready? Okay. So I gathered a lot less this time. I'm going to try doing it off of this, and then we'll go into a second gather, which is mostly going to be that other kind of gather that you said Corning has a name for. Yeah. Strip gather in the furnace is all I know of it as.
Yeah, pretty much.
Go ahead and start the blue. Sad thing is, all of that fed off of that one bad bubble. Yep. Exactly. See how much this pipe moves?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. What's that?
I was feathering it, but I was like, yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, the blue one usually cooperates. The black one is like, hey, I'm going to start popping as soon as you put me in, no matter what. Granted, the temperature is also hotter in there, so that might be part of it. Might have helped.
Winding back up to 30.
10:30. Yeah, 10:30 is what it was set at, so. Pipe is getting me so off center. See that?
Oh my god. Yeah, that is a super bad pipe. Better new pipe?
Nah.
Am I gonna come out?
Do one last shaping as well.
Okay. Are you going to be done for next week?
Next weekend, yeah.
Yeah,
I should be fine next weekend. My cousin leaves Thursday.
Okay.
Which is sad, but.
Must be showing.
Yep. Hey, are you about good? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Got the black on again. Do I need to flash one more time before you're ready? Or are you?
Yeah, one more time.
Okay. Go for it. I used a smaller starter bubble this time, so it was easier to get the black over. Yeah. Okay. Hey, Paul. We may be good. We've got fairly good coverage. If it's got enough on it, well, yeah, it's kind of iffy. It may be worth taking it off and putting it back in to cool down. It could be. I don't really have anything else I'm going to use it on today, so. Unless you want to use it on yours, this is also an option.
I don't know how long the color might
be. I don't know. They both do seem to be the, hey, we've got a little bit of time for you to work us, and then we're done, so, thing going on. Okay. There we go. We've got us a much smaller wrap. And this time, since I did start with that smaller gather, I'm going to go back into the furnace for another clear gather on top of it, and that'll give me the material I need to hopefully make the model correctly. The quench. Once again. We go for a block. Wooden blocks, we just keep them wet, and then they don't burn very much at all. They do burn over time, but they're pretty good for now. That's very high here now. No, it's not. The mobile's certainly better up there this time. Almost there. Punty?
Punty?
Flash it. Just a little. Hey, Well, hopefully I didn't steal it. Fairly thin neck, but... does not go all the way through. I'm gonna quench. Hopefully this one makes it. I'm just closing my jack lines up too much, I think. Maybe it's not colorless, maybe it's just angled weirdly because of the pipe. That's right, I can hope that. Hopefully the glass agrees. Try smoothing it out. I don't really want it any smaller than that, so yeah. See what happens though. I'm going to open one more time. What? Yes. Mittens probably better, just to be sure. A quick flash just to make sure the heat is up, and then we're going to break it off. Left or right?
Right.
There we go. Yeah. We got this be a successful one. I've been doing it since 2016. Yep, February 2016, so about 2 years now. He's been doing it for about this time last year. Amusingly, I used to work downtown, and I would go on walks at walk time, and I'd walk by this place, and I saw the sign, blow your own glass, and I don't know, I decided to try it. I did a make your own, which they do, just like that, and then I was like, all right, I want to try it. Yep. Yeah.